If you witness or personally experience abuse, do not escalate. Report all violations to armor. Those responsible will answer for their crimes once the current crisis has passed, my friends.
Chicane, I'm in Ark territory now. Let's fly by, show you anything?
Sokol, calm down.
Don't tell me to calm down. When they try to intimidate me, get me to bring them here, but I refuse.
Who?
Interpol. They're coming here.
The police know what happens to them when they come here.
Not the police. Interpol! I think they mean to arrest Talos.
Relax, Sokol. If Interpol needs to learn the same lesson we taught the police, we will be glad to teach them. We will go to any lengths to protect Talos. Now go. Go keep your eyes open, and we will handle Interpol together.
You think the police will try to come in here?
No. Not after what happened to them last time.
Thank you. wobbling!
Chicane, you with me? I'm through the living quarters. Looks like I'm into some kind of operations area now. My gut tells me Rucker's gonna be above all this, someplace high, indefensible.
What if we did blow up Ruzik?
You think?
Lay off the dog!
Moving at our rubbish position. You got those coordinates yet? Don't leave me hanging, Chicane. We'll see.
an arm.
I'm sure you'll understand if I don't take your word for it.
As the customary final request of the condemned man, please, do not kill any more of my people on your way out. Their only crime against you is their loyalty to me.
You don't seem surprised to see me.
I'm not. After the train station attacks, I knew it was only a matter of time before they sent someone. Please, sit.
This isn't a social call, Rucker. I'm here to take you in.
Our mandate is to fight for the rights of the augmented. Communicate our message, offer assistance. The Ark is a non-violent organization.
All right, then this should be easy. Come with me, answer our questions, and we'll have you back here in plenty of time to film your next sermon.
I'm not a fool. If I surrender now, I'm never coming back. Once you have me, you intend to make me disappear. But I will not make Solzhenitsyn's mistake. My people and I will resist you.
I thought you were a pacifist.
I am. But I'm more than a leader. I am a symbol. That is why you wish to erase me. If martyrdom is the only way to remain a symbol, then even my death is preferable to my evaporation.
You said you don't want any more of your people getting hurt. But if I have to bring you in by force, I will. And they're gonna try to stop me. There's a better chance of avoiding violence if you come along peacefully. You have my word. I will do everything I can to see that you are treated fairly.
How dare you speak to me of peace and fairness? You assaulted innocent people to get in here and kidnap me on behalf of masters who hide in the shadows, manipulating, controlling, and murdering without the courage to proclaim their convictions in front of the rest of the world.
World leaders aren't going to visit you in person. They sent me, and your people tried to kill me. Obviously, they have good reasons for not sticking their necks out.
My people were trying to keep you, an armed intruder, away from me. You are the one who incited the violence. You are in no position to lecture anyone here about the dangers of being a public figure. The augmented are suffering a genocide. It begins with demonizing us, treating us as less than human, taking away our rights, exiling us so we are forgotten, and then exterminating us!
Nobody needs to demonize the augmented, Rucker. When innocent people die in a train station explosion, the pro-aug faction responsible shows the world that they are demons.
There. You have just proven my point. I do not advocate violence and terrorism, but you throw these actions in my face because you have been taught to associate me with them. I urge you, I implore you, delay my arrest for a time. The bombings are a terrible blow to Ark rights, and I suspect a power play within Ark is imminent. I am certain that these two crises are connected. Surely you're not so blind as to believe that your arrival here today, of all days, is a coincidence.
I'm not an idiot, Rucker. I realize somebody has been running some kind of scam job on you. But believe it or not, this isn't about you. I'm focusing on the bigger picture.
You know I am innocent, yet you still insist on arresting me. What kind of man does that make you? Permit me to frame this in words you will understand. If you take me from here, you will be murdering me, perverting the cause, and destroying the Augmented Rights Coalition.
I'll cut the bullshit. You're not the cause. You're just a scared man backed into a corner. I didn't create this mess, Rucker. But both of us have to accept the situation and make the best of it.
Don't tell me what I have to accept. You may be nothing more than a mindless weapon, but I am a man, and I choose to resist you. There's one last thing. Before you drag me out of here against my will, what motive could I possibly have for committing the atrocities I'm accused of? With every incident, the gap of fear and hatred that divides Augs and non-Augs widens. Who really benefits when innocents die, allegedly in the name of Aug rights?
That's a good question.
And a dangerous one, if you ask it too loudly in this place.
Somewhere down there, hiding in plain sight, is your real terrorist. I was trying secretly to find out who